Butterfly Nigga.
Hello, guys.
And today we are doing another rant. Would you give the viewers what rant we're talking about today, sis?
Yeah, today we'll be talking about when you give credit to someone and then they suddenly get jealous or they have to make it about themselves.
Oh,
that's really irritating.
Yes,
Mandy.
I'll start this one off. For instance, you can be giving credit to somebody saying, oh, this person is awesome, and this person, like, this person is funny, and they'll never let you down, and they'll be able to do things that, you know, any person would never do. And then you got this other friend who will sit here and say, but yeah, but if you got me, I'll do it better. Listen, it ain't no competition, okay? It's no competition. You're gonna get your turn eventually. Just don't try to hog up all the glory. Don't do that.
If there's one thing I can't stand, it's a glory hog or a show. Because it ain't all about you. The world doesn't revolve around you.
Exactly.
Just because, you know, you claim, hey, I make everything better, blah, blah, blah. No.
And I've said this many, many times. If you are what you say you are, you wouldn't have to keep saying that you are, but other people would say that. Now I know what Randy goes through. Anyway, other people would say that you're that category. You wouldn't have to keep boasting and bragging saying that that's you.
Exactly. It's just, you know, everybody deserves a chance in the spotlight at one point or another, but don't try to just take over by saying, oh, me, me. It ain't all about you.
Exactly.
That's basically it. That's all.
Come on! Just give people their time to shine. Just give people their time to shine, and eventually you will have your time. Just wait your turn. You know?
Yeah, that's pretty much it in a nutshell.
Without getting interrupted by the dog on horn.
Don't let your ego get the best of you.
Oh, yes. It's not good to have a huge ego.
No, it's not, because it will be your downfall. Believe me.
It's one thing to have confidence, but it's another to have arrogance.
Got that right. And with that being said, hey, that's about it. That's all I'm
saying. To the point.
Short, sweet, and to the point.
Mm-hmm.
So with that being said,
and that's the end of our rant.